and in Group G outright, Germany, Portugal, USA and Ghana.
Fancy Germany and Portugal. You know, any team that's got Ronaldo in it, he's got 50 goals already this season, and I think Portugal are going to qualify with Germany. Germany always do well in the World Cup. They're very methodical, very professional. They'll qualify. And Thomas Müller might be a wee bit for top goal scorer as well.